On behalf of His Majesty King Mswati III, Her Majesty the Queen Mother, the government and the people of Eswatini, I am honored to join the people of India in commemorating the 150th anniversary of the birth of Mahatma Gandhi, one of the revered giants of the 20th century, a global icon of peace and an advocate for the most vulnerable. Gandhi was a renowned peace activist and a powerful political figure who played an important role in India's struggle for independence. Not only did he gain independence for India through non-violent methods, but he also brought peace and ensured human rights for all Indians. He led non-violent protests across many cities, an uncommon trait of political leaders at that time. In his quest for freedom and peace, he became the voice of reason that gave birth to many landmark movements throughout India. Gandhi is admired across the globe for his ideology of non-violence, which inspired many civil rights movements like the ones led by the late former president of South Africa, Nelson Mandela, and Martin Luther King Jr. in the United States of America. For Eswatini, his ideologies of non-violence and peaceful dialogue resonate with the ideals instilled to the nation by His Majesty King Sobhuza II and currently His Majesty King Mswati III. Mahatma Gandhi will forever be honored for this message of non-violence. His message of Swaraj self-governance became a rallying call for countries and peoples oppressed by colonial rule. Thank you.